Cameron Diaz, who has not appeared in a feature film since the 2014 film Annie, reveals that she quit acting in order to make all parts of her life more manageable. Asked by Kevin Hart on his talk show, Heart to Heart, what had motivated her to quit, Diaz said, "When you do something at a really high level for a long period of time, other parts of you have to sort of be handed off to other people." Diaz began to realize when she was 40 that things needed to change. She said, "There were so many parts of my life that I wasn't touching and that I wasn't managing. It's fun to do. I love it. I love acting. For me, I just really wanted to make my life manageable by me. My routine in a day is literally what I can manage to do by myself." The actress, who has daughter Reddix with husband Benji Medin, feels she made the right decision because she now has time for all those things that she didn't have time for before.